Okay, here we go. So, two speedruns completed. First one, 1 hour, 20 minutes. The most recent one, 1 hour, 5 minutes, 9 seconds. So we had good improvement on that. Let's see if we can get the sub 1 hour on our third full completed run. All right, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. I do love this game, it was great. Let's go. So far, so good. lose a bit of time for that one. Cool, so some of the best is now under an hour. Which is great. Let's see how we're going for the rest of the run. Right, so I'm still a minute ahead. I'm sure I could save some time on some other sections. I haven't died on this section ever. How annoying. Still a gold. I urge anyone that hasn't actually played this game yet to give it a go. It's just wonderful. The atmosphere is brilliant. It controls really well. It's nice and simple. Brooding. Good puzzles. Yeah, see how you get on. So far, so good. I was about 4 or 5 deaths so far. Messed it up. Lost a little bit of time there. Oh wow. Should still be a gold. Thank you. Okay, so if we just hold it together, no silly deaths. This should be the sub one hour run. Pardon me. Nope. Right, coming up to the home stretch soon. Got that first time, that's a gold all day. That was near perfect. Always forget that. Come. Nearly. Okay, here we go. Nearly. Come on. Oh. Come on, you can do this. No. Come on, please. Last chance. No. That's the sub 56 gone. There we go. Well, that was a really good time. A really, really good time. Really enjoying this run. Is that sum of best 5305? Wow. very happy with that. For those that have watched it for the first time, I hope you get to play this brilliant, brilliant, brilliant game. It's only about $8.99 on Steam. Probably cheaper on PSN, Xbox, probably on Arcade anyway. Xbox, Game Pass, whatever. Well worth the play. Thanks for watching.